A little more about me. I am the founder of AVIATO, and I own a very small percentage of Grindr. It's a men-to-men dating site where you can find other men within 10 miles of you interested in having sexual intercourse in a public restroom.
In the homosexual community, there's sometimes anonymous...
I know what Grindr is. I have gay friends.
Seen quite a few new companies. Spinder, it's like Tinder, but for spinsters, elderly women looking for sex.